Hi guys, I'm going to be doing a house tour. I never did one of these before. So I'm just going to get started. So here's our front door. It's closed right now because I want it closed. Well, it's not really closed, but yeah, whatever. So to start off, the front door is right here. And you turn here, and here's our utility room. Laundry, coats, and litter box, trash can, or whatever you call it, front laundry, the washer and dryer, and all that stuff. Little coat closet thing, whatever you call it, laundry basket, and all that stuff. So, yeah, that's our laundry room. And then you come in here, and our bench with all our stuff on it, and then here's our living room, couch, couches, and coffee table, and fireplace, and fire, and TV. I'm watching Wildcats right now. And TV, pictures, markers. I actually forgot to pick that one up the other day. And then my dad's little main cave out there. And then come over here, and then my mom's computer area. And then, I'm not going to show you too much of their room because it's like their room. So over here is my mom's exercise room with her treadmill and her gazelle and her whatever you call it thing. I don't know what you call it. And her everything, exercise wise, is in here. And then her bed, bathroom, closet, and all that stuff. So going out of there is more of the kitchen. There's your urn, all of that, microwave, stuff over here, dining room area. More of the kitchen. And in here is the other living room. You have two living rooms. Here's the bathroom, another bathroom. So yeah, and then here's my room, which you see from videos. But here's my room. And there's Meredith. My cousin put her in that outfit. And there's all the babies. And yeah, here's all of my area. And that room is my mom's niece's room, and then that one is my brother's. I'm not gonna go into either of them because my brother's room is probably a mess, and then I don't wanna show my mom's niece's room because it's, you know, I don't want to show any of her stuff. So yeah, those two are bedrooms, and like I said, that one's my brother's room, and then that one's my mom's niece's. So again, I don't want to show any of that because of, you know, privacy and stuff. My brother's not in there. He's actually on the couch right there, sleeping. So yeah, so but I will give you a closer look at my dad's main cave out here. I'll give you a closer look at it. Just open in the door. And this is what it looks like out here. It's just the back porch with his TV and his table and handrail, of course, so we don't kill ourselves coming down the steps and stuff like that. So yeah, door is hard to open and shut. So I'll be right back for the closing. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's just something different that I wanted to do apart from the babies, because I don't really feel too good right now. So I just decided to do a quick house tour. And I'm talking loud because I don't want my brother to hear me, because I'm pretty sure if he heard me, he'd tell mom. So I don't want to, get in trouble. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see what OTFS catch you on the flip side. Bye guys, comment or subscribe, crush more videos. Bye.